why this is a demonstration of IR based disk positioning system. So this is an innovative system that allows the user to control the dish movement, which is used to demonstrate as a dish antenna. So the user can manipulate the dish antenna position in order to get better reception by pointing it towards the satellite, or pointing it as desired, so that the dish antenna can get better radio wave reception. So for this purpose, as you can see, we have a movable dish antenna which can move in a 360 degree angle with the help of two motors, and this is controlled by an 8051 family microcontroller. As you can see, both the motors are interfaced to the microcontroller, and the microcontroller is in turn interfaced to an IR receiver to receive the IR rays coming from the remote here, and this entire system is powered by a 12 volt transformer. So let's see how the system works. So this is the remote here, and as you can see, let's first control the horizontal movement. So this is how we can control the horizontal movement of the dish. And now let's see the vertical movement up and down. So this is how we can control both the movements to achieve a 360 degree rotation angle and position the dish as per the user's desire, so that he gets best reception by pointing the dish as desired in any particular direction. So this is how the system works. Thank you.